Hello class 10. Today we'll study about the control and coordination in plants. In the previous class, we have completed control and coordination in animals. There, we have studied about the control and coordinate animals' body by nervous system and endocrine system. But in plants, there is absence of nervous system. Here, only about the hormones, plants hormones or phytohormones, we have to study their types and their functions we'll study today. Okay children, let's start the lesson. Today's lesson is control and coordination in plants. The control and coordination in plants is done by plant hormones or phytohormones. The plant hormones coordinate the activities of the plant by controlling one or the other aspect of the growth of the plant. So the plant hormones are also known as plant growth substances. The growth of a plant can be divided into three stages: cell division, cell enlargement, and cell differentiation. And these stages have particular locations in a plant. These three stages of plant growth, as well as promotion of dormancy, breaking of dormancy, stomata control, falling of leaves, fruits growth, ripening of fruits, and aging in plants are controlled by the various plant hormones. There are four major types of plant hormones which are involved in control and coordination of plants. These are auxins, gibberellins, cytokinins, abscisic acids. These are the four major types of plant hormones. First of all, I'll tell you about the auxins. Now, see here, auxins are the plant hormones which promote cell enlargement and cell differentiation in plants. Auxins also promotes fruit growth. These hormones controls a plant response to light and gravity. So, auxin hormone is responsible for the phototropic and geotropic. Means phototropic means light and geotropic means gravity. Towards the gravity. Auxin is made by cells at the tip of stems. Children, remember, auxins always made at the tip of the stems and roots. Auxin moves away from light and towards gravity. Auxins has opposite effect on the growth of stem and roots. Auxin speeds up growth in stem, but it slows down growth in roots. Synthetic auxins also applied by the farmers that applied in agriculture and horticulture. So children, next is the gibberellins. Okay, another types of hormones. That one is the gibberellins. These are the plant hormones which promote cell enlargement. Remember children, these functions, it promote the cell enlargement and cell differentiation in the presence of auxins. It helps in breaking of the dormancy in seed and buds. They also promote growth in fruits. It involves mainly in shoot extension. So children, next one is another cytokinins, another type of plant hormone. That one is the cytokinins. These are the plant hormones which promote cell division in plants. Cytokinin also help in breaking the dormancy of seeds and buds. They delay the aging in leaves. Cytokinins promote the opening of stomata. There are opening also, closing of stomata, but cytokinin only promote the opening of stomata. They also promote fruit growth also. Growth of the food, whatever growth of the food is promoted by the cytokinins. Next one is the abscisic acid. Abscisic acid is a
Plant hormone which functions mainly as a growth inhibitor. Abscisic acid promotes the dormancy in seeds and buds. This is the opposite of dormancy of breaking. Okay. It also promotes the closing of stomata. See the difference in cytokinin. It promotes the opening of stomata. Here, abscisic acid, it promotes the closing of stomata. Abscisic acid promotes the wilting and falling of leaves. So, whatever leaves falls, falling of leaves, wilting of leaves, that also promoted by the abscisic acid. So, it also causes the detachment of flowers and fruits from the plants. If you see in the around the plant flowers, sometimes flowers are on the ground falls, that is due to the this abscisic acid. Okay, this also cause the detachment of flowers and fruits from the plants. So children, go through this all and answer this question. Name one plant hormone which promote growth and one that inhibit growth. What are plant hormones? State the function of each of the following: auxins, gibberellins, cytokinins and abscisic acid. Children, sometime instead of plant hormone, we can ask what are phytohormones also. Don't become confusion. Phytohormones and plant hormones are the same. Okay, children, good luck.